everyone, thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this half up hairstyle with two lace braids and a little mini bun. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe down below and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I'm placing my part on the right side, though you can put it wherever you normally prefer. Then I'm going to divide out a small section to frame my face and then pick up a small piece near the part line for my braid. I'm going to divide this section into three pieces and begin by crossing the right strand over the middle and then the left strand over the middle. Now I'm going to cross the right strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and bring it into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the left strand over the middle, picking up a new section and crossing it over and into the middle strand. And then I'm just going to repeat those steps once more, crossing the side strands over the middle strand while bringing a new section into the braid. And now I'm going to continue the braid but only add new pieces of hair on the right side of the braid. So I'm still crossing the left strand over the middle, but I'm not going to add in any new sections on this side of the braid, and this technique will create the lace braid. So I'm just going to repeat those steps, only adding in hair from the top of my head until the braid reaches around to the center of the back of my head. Then I'm just going to braid the hair a little further down and cross two bobby pins over the ends. Now I'm going to repeat those same steps and create a second lace braid on the right side of my head. So I'm doing three stitches of a regular French braid, and then I'm going to stop bringing in hair to the bottom of the braid and only add in hair from the top of my head to create the second lace braid. Once the second braid meets the first braid, I'm just going to braid the hair a little further down and then cross two bobby pins over the bottom. Now that both braids are done, I'm going to tie them together with a clear elastic band, but I'm only going to wrap it twice and then remove the bobby pins from the ends of the braids. And then I'm going to loop the elastic once more and only pull the hair halfway through to create a little loop. Now with the ends left sticking out, I'm going to wrap these over the elastic band and pin them in place. And then I'm going to double back the hair to create the second wrap, pinning the ends with another bobby pin. Now I'm going to go back over both of the braids and pull on the edges just to make them fuller. And on the top of the braid, the trick here is to only pull on the looped pieces and not the hair going into the braid, because pulling on those pieces would make the braid fall loose.
So I hope you enjoyed today's tutorial. If you did, make sure to click the thumbs up. Also, if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little face right up here and you can check out older tutorials right over here. Thank you so very much for watching and I will see you next time.